that you got me, me no checking home. I've been waiting patiently cause you my homie, bro. But times is getting hard, so I'ma need to see that cheddar though. You ain't been picking up.
Hey guys, we're going to the Maze Moving app. Nauna na yung isa. 6 o'clock yung call time. See you there later, bye bye. Ayun lang na kapag video, busy kanina mag make up sa girl na mag moving up. May picture pa dito. Ang aga-aga. Pero lang kasi na kami para ganda ka, girl. Pila-pila.
Vlogger ka.
Pipila muna po. Labas ng school. Tarik ng daan doon. Dumadaan ka doon natin.
Vlogger yarn.
Okay, 10F girls. Kaduhag.
Si Carbonilla. Casimiro. Castellano. Castor. Kasupanan. Dadison. De Castro. Magde Monteverde.
Lovers Live. Senior High.
In order to be free, you have to be brave. Freedom and bravery, there's a reason we sing of them in our national anthem. We are free because we are brave. This means standing for the singing of the national anthem to be conducted by Mr. Alfredo Banyas, MAPE teacher. Everything that we have today comes from God who loves us unconditionally.
God will have this journey and the tremendous events of our lives. We thank you for the knowledge we gain, the friendships we make, and the dreams that we carry in our hearts. We pray for your blessings for every parent who give constant support and comfort for our hardship. We pray for our teachers who give efforts on giving us knowledge to be prepared for the road ahead. And the leaders who work out to establish positive and safe environment conducive for our learning. May you fill us with perseverance and confidence that we may use to be successful on the goals we strive to achieve. As we walk toward the future, be a lamp of our faith and the light to our path. May today be a memory that burns bright.
You may take your seats. Of our OIC Parks Development and Administration Services, OIC, Jesus C. Basmayor.
He completed the requirements of the junior high school curriculum prescribed for the secondary school of the Department of Education. May I now request for confirmation of their completion.
By the virtue of the authority delegated to me by the school's division superintendent, Dr. Nerissa L. Rosaria, certified and having been presented and certified by your school principal, Dr. Lucito C. Orma, that you had satisfactorily completed the basic requirements of the K-12 Enhanced Basic Education Curriculum for Junior High School and eligible to receive your Certificate of Completion for the school year 2021 and 2022. Congratulations!
Justine P. Calas, Lawrence P. Calino, Tristan James A. Calizo, with honors. Kyle Andrew P. Calvay, with honors. Kurt Russell N. Camas, Clyde G. Cameros, Robin V. Cantuba, Jasper Angelo V. Cariño, with honors. Darwin D. Carpa.
Congratulations, 10F completers.
with pride and honor to present to you the Grade 10 G Completers.
January 2020 was the period that truly tested our strength and willpower. When COVID-19 hit our country, it was pure and utter chaos. And this event really made us question and reinvent ourselves and the way we see our lives as individuals.
You, your identity. Wherever you go,
dapat ang iyong memorize na kanta.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'll follow him. At this point, the only ones who are going to exit are the family, our guests, our principal, our teachers, parents. May iwan po ang mga buckets. Pwede na po magkakaroon po kami ng picture taking for a while. So,
kita mo? Congratulations!
Thank you, ma. Let's go na.
Tara na. Ano masabi mo? Tapos na yung
moment. Akala mo yung ano, yung first time mo pa lang, tapos biglang ganun. Akala ko yun lang talaga eh.
Halika na, away na tayo.
Ganun.
I award you for being the best TikTokerist and the best singer in life.
Oh, you're so proud of me. Why am I freaking out?